Hey everyone, tonight I thought we would play a little bit of Fallout and try and get this guy leveled up a little bit, get these cities developed a little bit, maybe make a push on somewhere. I'll have to see where we are quest-wise. I'd like to get some more shops up, but I can hear the monsters in the cages, so let's go get some XP. Oh, we're a little low on the laser weapons, it looks like. But we got plenty of 45. There we go. We're gonna need that meat to make the deathclaw cages so we can have steak. Oh, we should repair those while we were here, I suppose.
Nice job with those defenses. You gotta take things.
I got nothing
one
else
day
I need right
time.
Now. I think Preston may want to chat, though.
So I'm out of ragstag meat is what I'm hearing here.
Not many doctors around these days. Should let me take a look at it.
Well, it jumped my fence there. That was a little scary. All right, that should give us the meat to repair these cages. Ooh, I thought I almost missed the jump.
When there's nothing left to complain about.
I should have done more. I hope those raiders pay for what they've done.
All right, we've cleared that.
Got work to do. Can't talk now.
I kind of want to block off their ability to even get up here when I open up those doors. Oh, we could build some more Deathclaw cages now. First, we're going to have to build some floor. All right, that's all the meat we have. Well, that ought to set us up for to be able to pick up some death claws at some point. I know we've leveled up, so let's... Oh, it looks like our doctor guy got gunned down in those animal battles. And so I do think I'm gonna wall it off. Let's see what my options are. Well, I can sneak by it, so we'll see how well that actually works. Yep, there's our doctor guy. Well, we're just gonna have to wait and let this city attract some more people. We definitely have enough of everything that should be reasonable. Well, I should have grabbed some water before I left, so let's go grab that real fast. Now I'm torn. We'll grab the water. I want to go hit those, the gunner cages I put up as well to get some more armor for these guys. Well, first, let's see if water's in our inventory before I grab the water off the ground. Oh, nope. It hasn't generated yet since our last time we grabbed it. Let's see, what do we got there? 70, that's 140. They weigh half each. Alright, let's make sure there's not some stuff we need to leave behind. Like those hides.
You know what I call a good day? One that ends without an empty stomach.
We'll head over to Abernathy Farm for a quick sec. Check on those hunter cages I was talking about. Maybe get a little bit more XP. And get some armor maybe from them. I think I'm going to do the same thing here where I wall off. And see if they can get up here. So that didn't go as smooth as I thought it would, but... We're excited about that plasma rifle. So we'll go drop a little bit of the armor in here, and then we'll take what we can carry back. I want to see how good that. That's a pretty. What's that? 55, 75, 81, 162. Can I modify this? Let's check the workbench. Is that armor? I want the weapon one.
You can fix just about anything. Guns, computers, people. Just gotta have the right tools. What just happened? Something's out there.
What's all this then?
Well, let's choose one to do. We'll wait on the water plant. I'm always curious how they got around all the guns here.
Thank you.
I don't know, that hardware town's pretty far down there. Yeah, let's... Worst case scenario, we die. We decide that's not for us. Interesting, that looks like a downed UFO. Ooh, I'm actually heading the wrong way. Let's... Now my markers should coincide. Maybe I'll get turned around a little less.
Nice piece you got there. Just keep it holstered.
We're having a sale on brooms. Oh, no, wait. My programming is telling me we never have sales. Maybe you should buy something else.
Sure. Let's take a look.
The highest quality available.
Twelve hours is a long time to sit on a stool.
You know, a shotgun's great insurance against raiders, but I got a lot of options here.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Something for everyone.
Well, the waiting 12 hours to trade kind of put a damper on that. I'm just saying that screams trap.
Taking so long. I know I just saw someone out there.
This one looked like a good mark, so just shut up and wait.
Maybe they went around back. Should we go check the loading dock?
Don't be stupid. We got two guys back there. I thought I told you to shut up.
But what if...
Hey, hey, hey! Told you to stop talking. Say another word.
Sure you saw some... Seriously, though, what if... Hey! No, don't! Who's that?
Well, that went pretty smooth, minus the... I actually am out of water now. Thank you.
followed him into the front of the store, and everything seemed fine, right? He must have got spooked or something, because he suddenly starts throwing grenades everywhere.
What? What'd you guys do?
That's the thing. It turns out they weren't grenades at all. They were just rocks. He was making the sounds with his mouth. Pins beat for all 9 yards.
Hope you ain't one of them synths here to spy on me. My back hurts, my feet hurt, everything hurts.
Thank you.
This ought to alleviate our thirst.
No kidding. That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
Well, that's good news. Because it'll be nice to have a bed kind of near Diamond City. And then it'll be a little bit of a run back to Sanctuary. It looks like we have some disease or something. Plus we'll want to grab some more water to use as currency. And I want to outfit a provisioner to that Oberland area. That way we can head down there and build a bunch of defenses and whatnot.
Thank you.
Well, that is that, and I'm also out of ammo. Alright, let's drop all our junk and that'll free up some. For whatever reason, it was targeting the machine gun turrets, and so I didn't want to put those away. So we'll sleep and hope it resets everything for us. It did not, so we will just catch up with that stuff next time. Forgot I need it to be 8 so that the doctor will show up to work. We still haven't generated any water.
If you need fixing up, let's get a look at you.
Yeah, see what's wrong with me, doctor.
Go over your symptoms.
Got roughed up.
Eh, I've seen worse. Better stitch you up before infection sets in, though. Now, was there anything else bothering you?
Took one chem too many. Anything you can do?
Let's clean you up. Not gonna be pleasant. And that's that. Anything else bothering you?
That was it.
Off you go, then.
Oh, I'm glad that picked us up.
I hope you find your son. Hey there. Trading?
Let's see what you have.
Yeah, keep your shirt on.
Well, let's see what we have to work with.
Seems to be growing well.
Nice job with those defenses. I've got nothing else I need right now. I think Preston may want to chat, though.
Oh, I got enough for a weapons place, I think. Let's see what sort of merchant we can throw up. Oh, you need 3,000 for the weapons. So we're not quite there. But we'll see what we can offload right now. Maybe we can get close.
Actually, I need some supplies for the road.
All right, but go easy on the chems. Dangerous look about you. Hope you ain't here for me. Looking to buy?
Let's see what you got.
Let me know what he's like.
Sure, let's see what you got.
Here's what I've got.
But now I think we can put that weapon clinic is, or Emporium, sorry. Oh, cool, I got him. We're just waiting for that guy to come over here and man his store.
For a weapon?
Sure. Let's take a look.
Great.
That's close enough. Well, I know we want this armor one. The only question is that enough to let us upgrade our armor to the All right, I can now do the deep pocketed. Alright, I've hooked my armor up. Well, let's go back upstairs since I hear some stuff. And I also need to wall off over here if I want to keep those peasants out. Sorry, villagers. So let's see where I found that before. Alright, let's see how this goes. I think it's gonna release all three at once. Can I just put a turret up?
Take care of your gun, it'll take care of you.
So it went well until the one jumped over that little barrier I had. Then it got, we'll just call that a little dicey. Well, let's see if it's still acting a little up a little bit. Let's make some stuff. We are making a ton of ramen. So I'm gonna stash. A handful at our different locations just so that I have food. And because the noodle cup counts as food and water. It's nice to only carry one item. Then we're going to head back out here to Abernathy Farms and drop some ramen at this station. Well, we're encumbered, but we're gonna walk over and we're gonna. Oh, I should have grabbed some guns too. I'm gonna start equipping our settlers with some gear.
I can patch you up if you need it. For a small fee, of course.
Could use some supplies, actually.
I suppose I could spare some stim packs. Hi, how are you?
Hi.
You want to do some trading?
I want to trade a few things.
Sure.
Don't much care for good, neighbor. That place is nothing but trouble. You look like someone needs a drink. Let's trade, of course.
Farm's not much, but it's something. I'm sure I have something you need.
Just looking to trade a little.
Okay.
Can't remember the last time I had clean fingernails.
Huh? Excuse me.
If you need a weapon, you've come to the right place.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Let me know what you'd like.
Well, what perk do we want? I think the ability to do more damage is probably the most important one there. So we're going to need 3,000 for an arm to get an armor shop up as well. We're gonna wanna go get some gears and stuff, so we're gonna go hit the diner real fast.
can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell. Thank you. Do you need anything?
I'll take a look, sure.
All salvage, but nothing's junk.
Seems
You'll
to be growing
keep your
well.
Eyes off my daughter if you know what's good for you.
Thank you.
We're just gathering the grain there, and we're gonna stash it all back at Sanctuary. And we'll use that to make some more ramen at some point. Well, I think this is actually where we're going to wrap up here today. We went and cleared that hardware town. We got some stuff built up. We got some cages generated up on the second floor, in which that'll allow us to just get some meat up, which will keep us fed and get us some easy XP. And then we'll make a push for one of these other missions on this next time. I hope everyone is having an amazing day. Stay epic.